Bonjour, I'm Valérie from Le Havre. Le Havre has been developing cruise activity for almost 20 years now, but the cruise traffic has really grown during the last 3 years. This year we will host 110 calls. Le Havre is known by the passengers to be the gateway to Paris. This is our trademark, but it is also a city worth seeing for itself as a World Heritage Site, as has been listed by the UNESCO in 2005 for its modern heritage of the 20th century. And it's also the birthplace of Impressionism, and we have the most beautiful Impressionist collection in France after Orsay Museum in Paris. Love is also well situated in the heart of Normandy. You can visit the landing beaches, and you can go to Rouen, to Honfleur, and very beautiful and picturesque cities all around Le Havre. So I think that Le Havre has a lot of assets, and we are expecting you as a cruise passenger and visitor in Le Havre.